think of poisonous pollutants, which gases pop into your head? Carbon dioxide, carbon monoxide, sulfur dioxide, nitrogen dioxide, ozone. Wait, ozone? The gas that safeguards us and countless other life forms from harmful UV radiation? Turns out, depending on where ozone exists, it is either safe or dangerous. At the ground level, many pollutants like nitrogen dioxide readily give up oxygen atoms due to sunlight. These free oxygen atoms react with oxygen molecules in the air to form ozone. So heavily polluted places are very likely to have a lot of ozone. Why is it bad? Ozone hinders photosynthesis and reduces crop production. And humans are facing issues like inflamed lung tissues and asthma. So ozone in the sky is good, but ozone at the ground level is bad.